On the Moon and Mars, we might not worry about pollution, but we'd be far more constrained in how we harvest natural resources.